If you guys want to unblock every website in your school Chromebook, then I'll show you the way how you can just do that. So let's get started. So first here you need to go to the link, and here you can see the new Unblockers that is updated currently, that I have updated this. So here you need to click any of this link. Then as soon as this link is loaded, here you need to click on go to this site. Then here you can see it's currently connecting to the server. As soon as it is connected to the server, here you can see input your URL directly. Here you need to type your website or URL that you like to unblock. So I like to unblock this code now, tsurd.com. Then here you need to click on open in the browser, then wait for it to load. Here you can see it's currently loading the Discord. Then boom, here you can see the Discord is successfully unblocked in my school Chromebook. So like this you can use other links. The link is provided in the description of this video. You guys can check it out there. So guys, that's the way how you can just unlock any website in your school Chromebook. So if this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you're still new to my channel, then make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.